is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 248 pounds, the ECW World Television Champion, Ted.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
It's this simple for the champ. Win no matter what the stakes are.
Disadvantage now. Launched with a belly to belly.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Scoop slam.
Turns around Angle's move.
Elbow drop. Piercing.
being carried around with ease.
My goodness!
And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something. He climbs into the ring.
Submission. It is cinched in deep.
turnbuckle is not where you want to be.
The superstar's opponent, see you at the top, bro. The superstar is separated.
Look who's here! The following contest is a triple threat tag team match and is for the ECW World Tag Team Championship! Introducing the challenger at a combined weight of 376 pounds.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Combined weight of 450 pounds. They are the ECW World Tag Team Champions, the Outlaws.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Yeah.
here. Get ready. And at a combined weight of 436 pounds.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Just getting pushed beyond the to go for it again. Oh, Mitchell Oakwood. The title change hands. Two.
A competition has been eliminated.
Go to sleep, JTS.
Night, night.
We can have a new champion.
There's two.
No, not
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed?
The end
is going back to the ring.
Every other superstar doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
And doing so when they had to do it. Timing is just so important in a match like this.
Is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 243 pounds, Chris Benoit.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
Let him know that you're with me. Go on. All day, all night. All my brows up. A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
Extreme Rules match underway. No disqualifications, no countouts. This is where we really get to see the violent creativity of superstars.
Well, that's because sometimes a straight-up wrestling match isn't enough, Cole. Sometimes you need a few accessories to incapacitate your opponent. Be it a kendo stick, a chair, or a table, the possibilities are endless.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Physical battle, and now from the top, counters that. Up and oh, knee right to the spine.
Uh-oh.
Arm drag provides an escape.
Escape.
Uh-oh.
Jumping suplex raised. Two.
He's got one thing on his mind with that chair, and it has nothing to do with lounging. You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
And returning to the ring.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments. Ooh, sharp elbow.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
And he's adamantly in control.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
And the impact jars him in the late going.
Yeah, he's being tested deep into this match.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
This won't end well.
He reverses it.
Good chance for him to regain his wits.
Wow, what impact.
Taking it outside the ring now.
No matter which way he uses that ladder, there's going to be a crash.
He gets back into the ring.
Great display of strength with the suplex.
Sure what they're thinking.
He may get the three count right here.
I don't think so.
You gotta be kidding me.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Setting it up.
Chapters in it. We might be seeing a whole saga written tonight.
Throwing everything in the kitchen sink in there, but to no avail.
Face first into the chair.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
He is getting rid of the turnbuckle pad.
Don't say that too loud, Saxon. He might get caught.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. And he slides him back to the mat. And finds a counter. Neckbreaker.
Will be landed here.
Shoulders up before two.
These one counts are going to get harder and harder to kick out of.
In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is double too.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy.
Effort to take either one of this guy's titles.
Extreme Rules match, you need a bit of a deranged mind to agree to these stipulations.
This is where all the barriers come down. You're really
disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it,
Cole? Get off your high horse, Cole. And no disqualification match benefits the superstar who's smarter.
Uh-oh!
Shooting star press!
Mind-blowing.
Cover! Kicks out before one.
We're well into the match, and he still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
Outside. This could be good.
Oh, my goodness. Absolute dominance.
Wow.
Corkscrew moonsault. Beautiful.
He's lost some of his win now. Oh, a knee right to the face. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. No clue what he hopes to find down there.
And it's time to play the game, as they say, with this sledgehammer.
That should strike fear in your opponent. Able to sidestep it. He went right into that turnbuckle. Running drop kick in the corner.
After another, these two are reading each other's minds. Oh, just turn that around.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Gets him in position.
This is not going.
Uh-oh, this isn't gonna end well for someone.
Oh, top.
An opposing array of offense from him here.
Yeah, this match is in his favor now.
From the top.
He's starting to struggle here.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it could be. Connects on the kick.
Boom, a forearm smack.
To the face, what a redirect.
Uh-oh, double underhook, this is gonna be nasty.
Way to topple the competition.
Hurting your own body like that is insane.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
He has a ladder now. No telling how many ways he plans to use it here.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
This is just brute power.
German! Just pure dominance.
Telegraphed that one and delivers a blow to the gut. What's he gonna do here?
Foot DDT!
He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. He's just getting beaten at all fronts here.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Uh-oh.
Watch out.
Sit hard into the ring post.
Oh, whipping double axe handle. He's able to fend off the attack. Crucifix head scissor.
Check your face after that. He can end it here.
He's got it.
answer tonight, Saxton.
Look out, this is going to be bad.
It's over.
There's got to be something wrong with you. Putting your remains in a cup-leaning table like that.
I still can't believe what we saw. I still smell the burning.
Oh, that was more than close. That was inches away from three.
Millimeters.
Hey, it might be time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done.
in another week or we'll be not.